You. Sharp is your student, your that's protege.
Right, that's right, man. Coached him up big yesterday. It was good. He's a great kid. He works really hard. One thing with him is he is constantly battling himself between what character he's going to play. I mean, with a lineup like that, it is hard to pick sometimes. Joker and Zero Suit. I mean, just two heavy hitters in this meta for sure. He's going to be going up against Light. My recommendation is Joker.
I would agree with that.
But because I think, A, it's Light. He's good against Zero Suit. And B, well, I think it's a bad matchup for Zero Suit.
You just hear what he picked. So it wasn't Joker, I'll tell you that much.
But the thing with Sharp, too, is sometimes he's just feeling it. And the confidence in a best of five when you have two top two characters like that, try it out, man. If it doesn't work game one, you got a couple others to work with. But game one, starting off strong here. Light, the last time these guys played was offline the last month. And Light took down two sets against Sharp. And that was actually at Smash the Line, 2-0 in October for Light. So
now what's their set record again?
I said it was 6-0, and Light said that's literally impossible. So PG Stats, I got to take a look at your page again, okay?
Oh, okay, Ray. I didn't hear that part of the discourse. But, I mean, it's looking like it's a potential 6-0 record in the making. Damn, 0-0, Light completely untouched. Even still, going to get that drag down forward air, but nothing off the tech chase.
This is the matchup that Light prides himself in. You know what I mean? That rivalry between him and Mars, he was forced to learn and grind this matchup a ton. And again, I think it's a good matchup for Fox. So we'll see what Sharp can come up with, though. That might be a stock, honestly.
Yep, it is.
No resources left, man.
You are never going to back throw flip kick Light.
Yeah.
He sees the start of that back throw animation. He's holding all the way into Zero Suit right there, hitting sent a little bit too far to get kicked. And here we have probably the most decisive lead we're going to see all day in this top 16.
Yeah, side B holding it in too. You get the good hit, popping him up, trying to juggle the Fox a little bit. Can't find anything though. Sharp having a tough time getting in here.
Yeah, Light, so many approach options. I mean, by so many, I really mean dash attack and aerial of choice.
But dash attack and dash attack in the air, aka Nair. It's the same move.
Exactly.
It's the same move,
yep,
bro.
Yep. And yeah, I mean, Sharp just kind of at a loss for answers to this pressure. Gonna find a stock, though. This could be the start of something beautiful. 60.9%, very nice.
Yep, nice, dude. Shout out to that. But we got,
don't put us on the mic again.
Yeah, no, this
is a mistake.
Not at 10 a.m., bro. Here we go. Trying to get some more damage racked up here. Sharp coming to life a little bit. Got something to say about this matchup. Oh, up smash. Sent him to Pele, though. Bicycle kick.
Yeah, that was like the fifth gear right there. Just the very last hit. Oh, and that was the last hit of the game. It's going to be Light. Two stock, very, very low percent, sub 20 even, dominating Sharp right there. And you know what? I think this is where we might see the funny man come out.
Yeah, I think it's about that time. I mean, Light, he's not messing around. He's got the apron on. He's got the pans out. He's cooking right now. You know what I'm saying? He's got the skillet. The oven is preheated. There we go. All right. That's what I want to see.
Well, yep. Now maybe some gas for Sharp to cook with. Nothing wrong with moving on up the tier list. Even when you're starting at Zero Suit, Sam, this is already pretty damn high.
Super true, man.
Shoot for the moon.
Well, and it's just, again, I think it's a matchup thing between both 100%. Player and character, honestly. Like, that's just a tough matchup to pick into. But the thing about Light is he's so good at sniffing out these defensive options. Nair and down B2, the Rebel's guard. He's just so far as waiting. He's, oh, my God. Oh, my God. The laser from Light. It's a light show, baby. I'm saying. Laser we got,
I do. If I remembered more of the song, I'd try to make a reference, but I don't.
And all of the lights?
That one, yeah. Different lights song. But that said,
oh my
Light,
God.
Oh, my. Fast falling too quickly to the ground. Wow. Okay, rare footage of Fox actually not having a combo work on him.
Rare footage? I thought you were doing the Justin. Rare footage of Daigo actually angry.
Of Fox actually surviving a combo.
I love to see him, man. Oh my God, I love when he finishes the combos mid-percent with the up smash. He's gonna get it fresh again. The double lasers, man. Light's a shooter today.
Oh, Sharp, unfortunately, only catching the outer hitbox of Dare. Solo Joker right there, and can't put the back air on him.
Yeah, man.
Light stalling out a little bit. Just gonna go for the quick illusion to ledge.
Oh,
that
my
counter's
God.
Not gonna work, man.
He's waiting again. I'm telling you, Light, he's gonna wait out these defensive options. He's on to you, Sharp. Got to pick up the pace a little bit here. Oh my God, the firefight almost gets a kill. I think I would have heard Charles might have had a heart attack if that KO'd, honestly. I hear him pass out on the other side of the venue. See ya.
As the fire was charging around him, Light was like, wait, Charles.
Charles, yeah, I got to think of Charles.
Let me point it to the ledge and set it straight up.
What a homie, dude. And Light is a homie, honestly. He's one of the chillest guys in C1. Counter, yep.
Auto-correct.
Yep.
Should be right at home for you, bro.
Yeah, I was going to say Joker secretly is Shoto, actually. I mean, Arsene actually is a Shoto. That's a good man.
Well, he's got a fireball.
Oh, hold on. No jump. This is big. This is really big. Back air again. Just rinse and repeat. You know what? It's smart. Light is going to keep doing this. Wait out the Arsene. Whatever. Like, you can keep hitting me. As long as you don't kill me, I'm good to go.
Yeah, I'll take 40 off stage, homie. No problem. Yeah. All right, Sharp. Stuck on this platform, but actually kind of working this one back.
Dude, Fox. He's playing great right now. He's playing on fire.
Fox is so light. We could definitely see this one swing either way. And it is kind of hard to put those kill moves down when you're Fox, but not blocking there. Up air through the platform. It's going to put Light yet again at a stock advantage.
Hold that shield, man, against the rapid jabs from Light. He's not afraid to let him rip. Going to the guns himself. We got shooters out here in New England, man. The lasers, lasers from Fox.
These streets of Boston, bro. Yeah. What you know about that? Sharp looking for a two-frame, though, trying to slide right in there. Like nice. He plays for the Red Sox.
Yep, true.
There we go.
That's why he uses the red color. I'm just kidding. He's actually from Rhode Island. He's on the
wrong side. All right.
There we go. Dash attack. Looking for the up air, too. I think he was ready for that air dodge, and he just mistimed it. Arsene is here. He's going to need to do some work with it and do it quick, Max. The deadline is due, and there it is. He finds it with the up air from Arsene. Super clean there. Light waiting it out. I love it. Not enough people are doing that still. Post-nerf people, I think, got a little bold against Joker and Arsene, thinking that they can just challenge it, but Light knows better than that. He plays a light character, Fox, man. Yeah. Want to die early to this.
It makes a minor difference because you get less invincibility the longer you wait on there, but it's still a net gain of burning time. So, yeah, definitely stay on the platform as long as possible, and definitely don't whiff a counter right into Light's up smash.
I think Sharp is 0 for whatever on those counters, honestly. Whether it's Rebel's Guard, except for the one off stage, of course. Rebel's Guard and Tetrakarn, too. Both of them not working. Going to the gun a little bit more. I like it. Nair. Pressure from Light. He's a closer right here, that's for sure. That's a light position. Oh my god, hold on. Sharp, though, marching to make this comeback. Arsene might make it. Yeah, he's not dead. That move sucks.
That's not
honestly
a kill move.
Yeah, that move is that move is cringe, to be honest.
All right, and just like two more seconds.
Oh, yeah,
zero more seconds of gameplay, actually. I was going to say Arsene about to pop up, but no. He's about to get popped out off the top of the screen. Light goes up 2-0 here over his New England brethren. I think this is looking like his run.
Light?
At least his set.
Light at the ledge, man. He's a bad dude in that position. I gotta be honest with you. You don't get out of that ledge for free. You can see Sharp, very disciplined, very, very strong player. Wait, don't Cloud. Good job. Yep, get it off Cloud. Go back to Joker, please. Please.
Sharp. I hope so.
Sharp!
Oh, Sephiroth? I don't know if this is the play, man. Fox, I think, kind of runs this character over.
I think so, too, because one thing, Sephiroth is good at that keep out, stay away from me game. The thing is, once a character gets in, it's trouble, especially a character like Fox. It's going to be trouble here. And the other thing is that you get a very light character on the other side. So if anything, it kind of even the playing field in somewhere that that Sharp might have had the advantage otherwise.
Exactly. Fox kind of struggles to kill, right? Hard to beat shield with this character. You have no kill confirms out of grab. You have no kill throws. But Sephiroth being so light and a huge target, this could be really good. As long as he doesn't trifle with him too much at the ledge.
You're literally light plus cringe plus ratio. There we go. Nair looking for a fair two. Pressure's good right now. We get the wing out. Low-key, Fox is at kill percent with this wing.
So is Sephiroth, though.
Yeah, true. As designed here. There you go. Okay, so here's the thing with Sephiroth is you're never ledge trapping him. He's stage trapping you. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Like, you're at the disadvantage when he's at the ledge. It's just wild final boss shit, you know?
And, he hits like a final boss as well. We'll see potentially that wing come into play.
He's stage trapping him, bro.
Yeah.
He's jumping off the stage over and over. Go ahead. You can have the whole stage. I want the ledge, baby.
I would hope that Light can stay patient enough to just not challenge this over and over again and lose a stock. Oh, wow! Ooh. Are you kidding? Fair one to up air. Never before seen footage.
Light making Fox look godlike in the making here already in this set. Oh, looking for the down smash, trying to get a shield break there. Light, he's ready for it, though. Not going to get caught by that by any means.
Mistiming his roll through the Shadow Flare, but it's not going to matter. Sharp already committing to that down smash. Now, how do you land this kill if you're Sharp? You're wingless, for one. You can't kill off a grab. And this is just potentially prime time for Light to add a bunch of extra credit.
This is Nair up smash percentage, to be honest with you. With the rage from Fox, it might kill. 73 on Sephiroth is a lot. Don't forget, chat, this character is as light as Olimar. He might not look like it because he's literally... Oh, God, nice tracing there in the up smash. Knowing the end lag, very good. Slowest up smash in the game, actually. Able to make that work out for him.
Shoutouts to PG
for
a little tidbit right there.
That's my goat right there. Here we go, down throw. Opportunity for Sharp, he's gonna make it back.
Are you kidding? Shine as the get off me tool. So smart there, honestly.
Woo! I hate that situation against Light. You're holding shield in the corner. It's like, man, he's just gonna tomahawk me for free. But you take it instead of losing the stock. Sharp has to tech against Light. You already know, Max.
Wow.
It's called Lights Out. That tech situation for him, it's where he makes his money. He doesn't mess around when it comes to money, man. The funny money around here.
He still got to whiff the jab and get the turnaround up smash, by the way.
Yeah.
Yeah, Light insane in the tech chase game. And the juggles as well. Love that down air instead of up air just to do something more creative. But unfortunately, it didn't turn into anything.
Oh,
up smash.
Oh,
goodbye.
My God. and he waited it out, plus he got the charge on it, plus he was on the platform, the charge on the up smash light, playing super clean. What's he saying?
Plus ratio.
Oh, they're laughing yet.
Yeah, these
it's
guys
hard not to sometimes, man.
These guys, of course, friends, regional comrades, right? No bad blood whatsoever. Sharp not even looking too disturbed about it. Of course,
with
so much on the line, it's hard not to be bothered by a loss like that. But, I mean, Light got the best of him 3 games in a row, right? It's not like it was a nail biter and you blew it and choked in the last second. So it's a little easier to go down like that sometimes.
Well, I got to say, I like the game 2 with the Joker. That was really close, honestly, Max.
It
I
was,
wish he stayed
was.
With the Joker, but with Sharp, like I said, he never knows what character he wants to go. That's like one thing we're always working on together as a team. He's trying to figure out who should I play in these situations. Wish we synced up a little bit more this morning. I couldn't find him, honestly, so I was looking for him. But he was taking care of some other stuff. But either way, game 1, 0 sweep didn't work out. Game 2, Joker, very close. Game 3, Sephiroth, see ya. Like, it didn't work out at all. And that was, like, literally the crazy thing about Sephiroth, too, is I think Skintel is a great counter. But the thing is, Light was, I think, 5 for 5 on countering counters. Like, he was just waiting them out and just punishing him super big. Whether it was Arsene, whether it was Joker, whether it was the bad man himself, Sephiroth. Like, it was just all working out for Light. 3-0, very clean, very fast. I mean, you can see why he's a fan favorite, man.
Yeah, I don't think any crowd has ever been against Light, regardless of what region he's in and who
true.
He's playing. It's very hard to want that guy to lose.
Look over, it's a SoCal clown. Larry's like, what the hell, man? Are you kidding me, dude? I invented this character. Come on!
In Fox Dittos.
I'm sorry,
Smash
Larry.
4. Yeah.
Wait, Elegant over Tweak.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Elegant secures himself a summit spot and also ups the ante on that rivalry, now making it 2-2 since the end of quarantine.
2-2.
Wow, that's actually pretty insane. Luigi versus, oh, it was game 5, no less.
Oh,
man. Tweak, he definitely dreads that Luigi matchup with Diddy Kong.
Diddy,
it's not easy by any means.
Well, and that's the thing is, like we said, they were 2-1 prior to that set. 2-2 now. Tweak took first blood at Riptide. Elegant won at Low Tide. Tweak won at Port Priority 6. Now we got Elegant winning in the biggest stage, the main stage, literally 2021, winning a spot into Summit. Literally amazing by Elegant. Like, just simply incredible. I mean, what a set to start up the day, going from the top to bottom there. We got Gluto against Chag, too. Mexico against EU. We got Gluto. I love watching him play, by the
way.
I mean,
so ridiculous.
Dude, I mean, we talked about, dude, he slapped ESAM up too, which is not, that is so hard to do. ESAM is such a good adapter, such a smart player. I mean, he plays one of the best characters in the game straight up. It's so hard to do that to him, but Gluto, he's on something else, man. So good luck to Chag, honestly, because that's going to be an uphill battle for that young player there. So, guys, you already see the bracket. You already watched our sets over here. Make sure you're watching the other stream as well. We're going to go to a quick break. We'll be right back. You're not going to go anywhere, so I'm not even going to ask. But don't go anywhere.